What's going on, my party people, Money Squad, on a Thursday? I'm just going to do a real quick look on this. I'm going to try to get the full video out about Saturday. Just happy to have these joints in the collection. Just in case you get them, just a quick overview to let you see what they look like. We're going to get right into this. As you can see, an 11 and a half. This is a size 10 in men's. This is the Silver Toe Jordan 1, gonna be released. This is a female's release. Some people don't like that. Some people don't just choose not to, but it's each his own. But I had to have these in the collection. Fisher colorway, black, metallic silver. Suggested retail price, $170 of them things. And look at these joints. Woo, for your Raider fans. Bam and bam. It's nothing like them. I must say, Jordan 1s have a unique smell too, just like the foam posits. Dope thing. They always hooking the ladies up. I have to say, ladies, they do y'all proper lot. Very dope with the hang tag. You got the shiny silver on here. At first, I'm like, how the hell they calling these silver toes? And I don't see any silver. I only saw it in the back, right? It's all silver in the back, but then you can see on the toe. So if you San Antonio Spurs fan, hey, you can rock with these as well. So I just want to give you a quick overview. You got the hang tag, it'll be on this side, and then you got your extra laces on here, and it goes with the black. So y'all stay tuned for the video. Got some pretty good nice leather on here, as you can see. Very dope shoe. Look at that wrinkle stankle. So like I said, stay tuned. Just want to get a first look. Let me know what y'all thoughts are. Y'all trying to go out there, and I think these release next week, and we should get back, dive deeper into this on Saturday. Thanks for watching this little sneak peek, and I'll be back. Peace.